This is Brianna Lloyd, senior media production class, with Coach Zabrowski, offensive coordinator. I have some questions here for him. How was this week of practice after two tough weeks away from home?
This week, the guys were pretty fired up, very focused. They're ready to go for this week. Jefferson Morgan's a tough opponent, and we want to make sure we had our minds right for practice this week.
About how many guys have to play both ways during the game?
Well, tonight's going to be tough. We actually just added another player in Gabe Bliss, but we will be playing probably about 9 to 10 guys both ways tonight, and it's very hot. Hopefully it cools down soon.
Who from Jefferson Morgan will be keying on this evening?
We have three guys we're keying on tonight, the fullback, number 33, and both wide receivers, number 10 and number 13. All of them are pretty athletic. The fullback's a bruiser, and then the two wide receivers are tall, lanky, go-getter types. So we're ready for them, though.
What are you hoping to see from your team in tonight's game?
I kind of touched on it earlier, but we really want to see laser focus. We want to make sure that we capitalize on field position and that we really secure the football throughout the game.
All right. Thanks, Coach. Good luck.
Thank you.
Please welcome the 2019-2020 Avalle Eagles Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Nick Deutsch. Led onto the field this evening by drum major Aiden Riley. The Marching Eagles assistant director is Mr. Alex Light. Drumline instructor is Mr. Jesse Rhodes. And auxiliary instructor is Miss Cheryl Rush. Also welcome to the field. Also, welcome to the field, the Avalle High School cheerleaders under the direction of Amy Rush and Susan Kabaka. The Lady Eagles are led by Captains Trisha Brandenburg and Amber Runaway. Introducing the Avella Eagles. This evening in a Tri-County South Conference matchup, your 1-3 Avella Eagles, led by head coach Ryan Cicchini, take on the 1-3 Rockets from Jefferson Morgan High School, led by coach Aaron Giorgi. Our officials for this evening's game, referee Chuck Gross, umpire Gene Kett, head linesman Bob Johns, line judge Sasha Craig, side judge Rich Longo, and field judge John McClure. Captains for the Rockets are number 30, Liam Ankrum, number 13, Colt Fowler, number 64, Mason McNett, number 33, Jonathan Wolf. Captains for the Avella Eagles, number 59, Robbie West, number 58, Dylan Jikowski, number 20, Justin Dreyer, and number 56, Blaze Allen. Tonight's game is being broadcast on the Trib Live High School Sports Network. You can listen to the game anytime you want on your computer or by your phone by clicking on tribhssn.triblive.com, the exclusive home for the 2009 WPIAL football playoffs, is the new Trib Live High School Sports Network. Avella has won the toss and defer. Jeff Morgan will receive. Be on the lookout for our 50-56 ticket sales crew. Tonight's 50-50 gives you three chances to win. The first drawing will be for half the money. The second will be for a $25 gift card to Breezy Heights. And the third will also be a $25 gift card to the bullpen. Thank you to Breezy Heights and the bullpen for your donation. Also by a shout out and
have your announcement read at the halftime. Back deep for the Rockets, number 12, Cole Jones, and number 13, Colt Fowler. Number 10, Tyler Ganeha. Set to kick off is number 7, Gabe Bliss.
Number 33, Jonathan Wolf, covers the kickoff. That ball will start at Jeff Morgan's 36-yard line. First and 10, Rockets. Number 33, Jonathan Wolf, your ball carrier. KJ Rush and Matthew Kidwell in on the tackle. Picks up about 3 on the play. We'll set up 2nd and 7. Ball resting at the 39-yard line. Number 20, Dalton Heath, tries to make his way through the right-hand side of the line. Tackled by Dylan Jakowski. Loss of yardage on the play. Sets up a 3rd and 9 to go. Number 12, Cole Jones pass to number 88, Josh Wise. Falls incomplete. Sets up 4th and 9 to go for the Rockets. The ball is resting at their 37-yard line. Back deep to receive the punt, Brandon Samuel, Tanner Terensky. Cole Jones' punt takes a favorable bounce for the Rockets. Downed on the Avella 28-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, that will be an Avella Eagles first down. Tiroli's pass is complete to Matthew Kidwell. Colt Fowler in on the tackle. Loss of about a yard on the play. We'll set up 2nd and 11 for your Eagles. Ball resting at the 26-yard line.
Go, boys! Go, Eagles!
Number 20 on the carry, Justin Dreyer around the right-hand side, brought down by Colt Fowler. Flag on the play is a false start against your Eagles. Replay, second down, ball now resting at the 21-yard line. Second, 17 to go for the Eagles. Caroli's pass tipped by number 27, Owen Matic. Brings up third to go, third down, 17 to go. Ball resting at the Avella 21-yard line. Caroli's pass intended for Tanner Turinski falls incomplete. Brings up fourth down, 17 to go. Ty Jaroski's punt takes an available favorable bounce. Ball now resting on the 40-yard line. Jeff Morgan will take over, first and 10 to go from the Avella 40-yard line. Number 33, Jonathan Wolf on the carry. Anthony Giorgetti and Blaze Allen in on the tackle. Picks up 2 yards on the play. Second 8 to go. Ball now resting at the 38-yard line. Number 33, Jonathan Wolf on the carry. Robbie West on the tackle. Quarterback keeper. Picks up about 2 yards on the play. We'll set up a fourth and short situation. Cole Jones on the quarterback keeper, gains the yard to make, sets up a first and 10 for the Rockets. Cole Jones on the scramble. Tackle made by Anthony Giorgetti. Picks up 5 yards on the play. Sets up second and five to go. Number 33, Wolf on the carry. Tackle made by Anthony Giorgetti. Flag on the play. Personal foul, face mask against the Eagles. Ball now resting at the 9-yard line, first and goal. Number 33, Wolf on the carry. Dylan Jakowski and Kenneth Rush on the tackle. Loss of 2 on the play. We'll set up second and 11 to go for goal. Flag on the play is encroachment against the Eagles. Flag on the play. Offsides, Eagles. Half the distance of the goal, sets the ball at the 3-yard line. Number 20, Dalton Heath on the carry up the middle. No gain on the play, dropped by the middle of the defense, led by Harrison Fisher. That pass intended for number 10, Tyler Neha, falls incomplete. Brings up fourth and goal from the field. Official timeout. Number 33, Jonathan Wolf. Met in the middle of the line by Harrison Fisher and Blaze Allen. Ladies and gentlemen, result of the play is a turnover on downs. That will be an Avella Eagles first down. Anthony Giorgetti on the carry, tackle made by number 33, Jonathan Wolf. Gain of 1 on the play. Sets up second, 9 to go. Ball resting at the Avella 5-yard line.
Go, D!
Anthony Giorgetti on the carry, tried to make it around the right-hand side. Number 72 is your tackler, Aiden Miller. Loss of three on the play. We'll set up third down to go, 12 to go. Caroli's pass is tipped to number 10. Tyler Kaniha in for the Rockets touchdown. Tyler Kaniha's kick is wide right. Point after attempt is no good. Ladies and gentlemen, with 3:12 left in the first quarter, our scoreboard reads the Avella Eagles 0, the visiting Rockets 6. K.J. Rush on the return, tackled by number 33, Jonathan Wolf. Ball resting at the Rockets' 48-yard line. Avella Eagles, first down. Caroli's pass complete to Justin Dreyer. Picks up 4 yards on the play. We'll set up second and six to go. Number 20, Dalton Heath on the tackle. Anthony Giorgetti on the carry, picks up 7 yards. Number 24, Austin Jiho on the tackle. 7-yard pickup. That 7-yard pickup, ladies and gentlemen, is enough for an Avella Eagles. First down! Matthew Kidwell on the carry, tries to make his way around the right-hand side, dropped for about a yard loss. Number 64, Mason McNett responsible for the tackle there. Second down, 11 to go. Ball resting at the Rockets' 39-yard line. Timeout, Eagles. After the timeout, it's a Valley Eagles ball. Second, 11 to go. Ball resting at the Rockets' 39-yard line. Justin Dreyer makes his way around the left-hand side. Dreyer shaking up on the play. Five-yard pickup on Justin's run sets up third and six to go. Ball now resting at the Rockets' 34-yard line. Tiroli's pass intended for Tanner falls incomplete. Sets up fourth to go. Fourth down, six to go. Taroli's pass intended for Matthew Kidwell falls incomplete. Turnover on downs will set up a first down for the Rockets from their own 34-yard line. Timeout, Eagles. After the timeout, it's Jeff Morgan's ball resting at their own 34-yard line. First and 10 to go. Avella has one timeout remaining in this first half. Number 12's pass falls incomplete. Intended receiver was number 88, Josh Wise. Number 20 on the carry makes his way around the left-hand side, Dalton Heath. Kenneth Rush on the tackle. Gain of seven on the play. We'll set up third and three to go. That pass tip by Tanner Terinsky is caught by number 10, Kaniha, who fumbles on the play but is recovered. Number 88 covers the fumble. First down for the Rockets, ball resting at the Avella 21-yard line. That brings us to the end of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Our scoreboard reads the Avella Eagles 6. I'm sorry, the Avella Eagles 0, the Rockets 6. At the start of the second quarter, the Jeff Morgan Rockets are at their own 21-yard line, first and 10 to go. Number 20, Heath, around the right-hand side. Tackle made there by Anthony Giorgetti. Six-yard gain on the play. We'll set up second, four to go. Jones's pass complete to number 88, Josh Wise. Rush and Markle on the tackle. Flag on the play is a personal foul, roughing the passer against the Eagles. Half the distance to the goal. We'll set up a first and goal from the five. We have an injury on the field. With the EMS, please report to the field. EMS to the field, please. Matthew Kidwell, injured on the play. Our thoughts and prayers are with you, Matt. After the injury timeout as we begin play. It's a first down and goal to go from the 5. Rockets have the ball. Number 20 on a carry around the out right-hand side. Dalton Heath brought down by Anthony Giorgetti. Gain of about 4 on the play. Sets up 2nd and 1 to go. Quarterback sneak Jones in for the Jeff Morgan touchdown. Number 13, Colt Fowler, goes for the 2-point conversion, is stopped.
Tackle made by Jarosky and Jakowski.
With 10:44 left to play, ladies and gentlemen, in the first half, our scoreboard reads to Jeff Morgan, Rockets 12, Uravella Eagles 0. Looking around the Tri-County South this evening, California is playing Washington, losing 22-8. Bentworth is playing Mapletown, no score reported yet. Chartiers Houston playing Stow Rock, 7-6. Chartiers Houston is winning. And West Green is beating Manesson, 14-6. Brandon Samuel and Terensky back deep to receive for the Eagles. Kaniha's kick is out of bounds at the Avella Eagles 27-yard line. Avella will start this possession 1st and 10 from their own 35-yard line. Avella Eagles first down. Anthony Giorgetti on a carry, number 27. Owen Matic on the tackle. Short gain on the play. We'll set up 2nd and 9 to go. Tiroli's pass complete to Tanner Terensky, number 13. Colt Fowler on the tackle. Pick up a 3 on the play. We'll set up 3rd and 6 to go. Taroli's pass is tipped by number 3, Tanner Terensky. Number 10, Kniha, with the interception. Ty Jarosky on the tackle. We'll set up a 1st and 10 for the Jeff Morgan Rockets. Ball resting at the Valley Eagles 40-yard line. Jones tackled on the play, sacked Dylan Jakowski. There is a flag on the play. Flag is being waved off. Loss of 5 on the play. We'll set up 2nd and 15. Ball now at the Avella 45-yard line. Number 33, Jonathan Wolf on the carry around the right-hand side. Tackle made there by Kenneth Rush and Anthony Giorgetti. Samuel on the assist. Picks up about 6 yards on the play. We'll set up 3rd and 9. Ball now resting at the 39. That pass intended for number 20 falls incomplete. Dalton Heath sets up 4th and 9 to go. Ball resting at the Avella 39-yard line. Jones' pass is intercepted by Tanner Terensky. That interception sets up the Avella Eagles from their own 10-yard line. 1st and 10 Eagles. Official timeout on the field. Giorgetti on the carry, no gain. Number 30, Liam Ankrum on the tackle. Caroli's pass intended for Samuel falls incomplete, sets up 3rd and 10 to go. Mason McNett responsible for the pressure against Caroli. Ball at the 10-yard line, third down. Taroli's pass, intended for Samuel, falls incomplete. Sets up fourth and 10 from the 10. Jaroski's punt makes it out of bounds at about the 30-yard line. The Rockets will take over, first and 10 from the Vela 30. Liam Ankrum up the center of the field. Tackle made by Anthony Giorgetti. Picks up 9 on the play. We'll set up 2nd and 1 to go. Number 30, Liam Ankrum around the left-hand side in for a 21-yard Jeff Morgan touchdown. Number 13, Colt Fowler, tries to make his way through the left-hand side for a two-point conversion. Met there by Rush, Allen, and West. No good. 6:20 left to play in the first half. Our scoreboard reads, the visiting Jeff Morgan Rockets 18, Aravella Eagles 0. Back deep to receive, number 1, Welsh, number 2, Samuel. Samuel on a run back, tackle made by number 24, Giho. Ball resting at the Avella 29-yard line, first and 10 Eagles. Taroli's pass intended for number 22, Mike Evans, falls incomplete. Colt Fowler responsible for the coverage. Second and 10 to go, 29-yard line. Anthony Giorgetti tries to make his way up the left-hand side. Brought down by number 33, Jonathan Wolf. And number 24, Austin Guijo. No gain on the play. Ball remains at the Avella Eagles 29-yard line, third down. Taroli's pass was intended for Welsh. Tipped around a couple times before it did finally make its way to the turf. That pass incomplete. Sets up fourth down, 10 to go from the 29-yard line. Number 24, Guijo, back deep to receive. That punt reflected by number 10, Tyler Kaniha, goes out of bounds. The Rockets will take over first and 10 from the Avella Eagles, 33. Yard line. Ankrum with the carry. Rush, Giorgetti, and Allen on the tackle. Gain of about a yard on the play. We'll set up second and 9. Official timeout on the field. Number 30, Liam Ankrum on the reception. Tackle made by Kenneth Rush. No gain on the play. Jones's pass is almost intercepted.
Good job, Dylan.
Number 56, Blaze Allen, supplying the pressure. That incomplete pass will bring up fourth down, 9 to go. Ball resting at the Avella Eagles 33-yard line. Jones's pass is knocked down by Ty Jarosti. Result of the play is a turnover on downs. Avella will take over first and 10 from their own 33. First down, Eagles. Anthony Giorgetti on the carry, picks up 7 yards. Number 64, Mason McNett. And number 33, Jonathan Wolfen on the tackle. Seven-yard carry for Giorgetti. Sets up 2nd and 3 to go. Ball now resting at the Avella Eagles, 39-yard line. Mike Evans on the carry, loses about 2 yards. Number 56, who's not on the roster, responsible for the tackle. Third, 6 to go. Taroli's pass intended for Brandon Samuel is falls incomplete. Sets up 4th down. 6 to go. Ball is resting at the Avella Eagles 36-yard line. Time out, Jeff Morgan. After the timeout, it's 4th down. About 6 to go. Jarosti back to punt for Avella. Number 24, Jiho, back deep to receive. Jarosti's punt makes its way out of bounds at the Rockets 45-yard line. However, there is a flag on the play. Holding is the call against the Eagles. Thank you. 10-yard spot foul. We'll set up another punt. Jarosky's punt is out once again at the 45-yard line. .152 left to play in the second half. Ball resting at the Rockets' 45-yard line. First down, Jeff Morgan. Jonathan Wolf on the carry, 55 rush, and 23 George Jetty on the tackle. Gain of 9 on the play, sets up second and short for a first. Number 33, Wolf on the carry around the right-hand side. Met there by Allen, Giorgetti, rush. Now, let's just say it's the whole right-hand side of the defense. Five-yard gain, sets up first and 10, ball at the 40. That pass intended for number 13, Colt Fowler, falls incomplete. Second and 10. Cole's pass was intended for Fowler, falls incomplete, sets up third and 10, that ball at the 41-yard line. Samo and Jarosky on coverage. Shovel pass is complete. Number 23 on the tackle. That is a timeout. Jeff Morgan with 39 seconds left to play in the first half. After the timeout, Jeff Morgan's ball resting at the Avella 37-yard line. Fourth down, 6 to go. Flag on the play is encroachment against the Eagles. Not enough yardage for a first down. It remains fourth down, one to go. 39 seconds left to play in the first half. That pass intended for Kaniha falls incomplete. 34 seconds left to play. Avella Eagles take over. First and 10. Ball resting at their own 31-yard line. Timeout, Jeff Morgan. During this timeout, I'd just like to remind everybody that today's game is being broadcast by the Hickory Telephone Company on the Aurora Cable Network. Also being broadcast by Trib Live High School Sports Network. You can listen to the game anytime you want on your computer or with your phone by clicking tribhssn.triblive.com. The exclusive home for the 2019 WPIAL football playoffs. Avella takes over, first and 10, ball resting at their own 31-yard line. Tiroli takes a knee. That will bring us to the end of the first half, ladies and gentlemen, as the teams make their way off the field. Our scoreboard reads the Avella Eagles 0, visiting Jeff Morgan Rockets 18. Please stick around for our wonderful halftime performances.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Jefferson Morgan School District proudly presents to you the award-winning Jefferson Morgan Rocket Band, conducted by drum major Shelby Burkett, field conductor Molly Milan. Tonight, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy as we take you on a tour with exciting rock and roll hits. Tonight's show will feature selections including Chicago's 25 or 6-4. We will also be performing the band Kiss, Beth, and Detroit Rock City, featuring our Keller Garden majorettes. And finally, we will close tonight's show with the ever-popular feel-good hit from Queen, Don't Stop Me Now. So get ready, rock out with the JM Rocket Band. Long live rock and roll. Shelby Burkett, are your band ready? This time, the Rocket Band would like to take this time to recognize the 2019-2020 student band officers, President Luke Banks, Vice President Molly Milan, Secretary of Treasury Creed Duda, Senior Rep Aiden Kern, and Junior Rep Jillian Petruska. Thank you and enjoy the evening. Please welcome the 2019 Avella Area Junior Senior High School Eagle Marching Band.
The band is led onto the field by drum major Aiden Riley. The band is under the direction of Mr. Nick Deutsch, assistant director Mr. Alex Light, drumline instructor Mr. Jesse Rhodes, and color guard instructor Mrs. Cheryl Rush. This year's show features the 12-time Grammy Award-winning musician, Paul Simon. This first number opens up with the two classics, Bridge Over Troubled Water and You Can Call Me Al. This next medley features two more of Paul Simon's classic hits. We hope you enjoy Still Crazy After All These Years and 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover. Thank you. You don't have to stay in your seats for this one. Don't be ashamed to start that conga line. This is the popular hit Late in the Evening. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the 2019 Junior Senior High School Vela Area Marching Band! Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for the 2019 Avella Area Junior Senior High School Eagle Marching Band. Be sure to join us tomorrow evening as we travel to Chartiers Valley for the Chartiers Valley Band Festival. Thank you for sitting through our performance this year. Until next time, go Eagles!
Let's give another round of applause for both the Avella Eagles and the Jeff Morgan Rocket Band. It's 50-50 time. Please get out your 50-50 ticket. Remember, as we read through the winning numbers tonight, there are three winners.
I'm Alton Chase, Media Production. I'm here interviewing Dominic Spatero. What do you think about purchasing today at the concession stand?
I'm here to buy some pizza and a Coke.
What is your favorite item at the concession stand?
Oh, by far, buffalo chicken dip. It's fantastic.
I'm going to have to try that after this.
Yeah. That winning number is 183-6541.
Fantastic.
Again, the winning number for the 50-50 is...
Follow me on Instagram.
Nice job, Alden.
You will be winning $259.
Yep.
The winning number for the 50-50 183-5784. 183.
That's good enough.
Am I retiring for the night?
84.
Coach, I'm done.
Josh. Third, but last. 6053. We have two shout-outs for this evening's game. First off, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Caleb Kimberlin. Happy 14th birthday, Caleb. The Avella Area School District would like to give a giant shout-out to Mike Hixenbaugh and Julian Beachview for installing the roll-up doors at our concession stand. Thank you so much. A look around Tri-County South. Washington Brixies are leading California 22-0. Chartiers Houston is losing to Stowe Rock 7-14. And Manesson is leading West Green 24-21. That kick is out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Ruling on the field is that the ball was touched at the 10-yard line. It will be Avella's ball, first and 10 from their 10. Caroli's pass intended for number 2, Brandon Sammel, falls incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Call on the play is pass interference, Jeff Morgan. Ball moved to the 25-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, that's an Avella Eagles first down. Anthony Giorgetti on the carry up the middle. Brought down by number 27, Owen Maddich, and number 56, who's not on our roster. Castle. Anthony Giorgetti up the middle. Brought down by number 33, Wolf. And number 64, McNett. Gain about 9 on the play. We'll set up a 3rd and inches to go. My mistake. Gain of 9 on the play. We'll set up an Avella Eagles. 1st down. Anthony Giorgetti on the carry. Caught by number 30 on the shoestrings. Liam Ankrum, number 27, finished the tackle. Owen Maddox, no gain on the play, or a short gain, let's give him. 2nd and 9 to go. Ball resting at the Avella Eagles 36-yard line. Giorgetti on the carry off tackle. Tackle made by number 24, Austin Guijo. Picks up 10 yards on the play. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the Avella Eagles. 1st down. Flag on the play. Encroachment, Jeff Morgan. Go, 5-yard penalty on the play. We'll set up 1st and 5 to go. Ball now resting on the Jeff Morgan 49-yard line. Tiroli's pass to Samuel is complete. No gain on the play. Sets up 2nd and 5 to go. Number 13, Fowler on the tackle. 2nd and 5 to go. Ball resting at the Jeff Morgan, 49. Flag on the play. Encroachment is the call on Jeff Morgan. 5 yards net on the penalty. We'll give Avella Eagles another 1st down. Anthony Giorgetti off tackle, up the middle. Tackled by number 24, Austin Guijo. 13-yard pickup on the play. We'll set up an Avella Eagles. 1st down. Flag on the play, false start is the call. Five-yard penalty will set up 1st and 15, ball now resting at the 34. Come on, D. Anthony Giorgetti around the right-hand side picks up 17 yards. There is a flag on the play. Personal foul against the Eagles. Yard spot foul. We'll set up first and 10 to go for the Eagles. Ball resting at the 34-yard line. Caroli's pass intended for Stephen Welch falls incomplete. We'll give a second down. 10 to go, ball resting at the Avella Eagles 34-yard line. Giorgetti up the middle of the field. Tackle made there by number 56, Andrew Vessels. Picks up 3 yards on the play. We'll set up a 3rd and 7 to go. Ball now resting at the Jeff Morgan 31-yard line. Catch for 31 yards. Avella Eagles touchdown. Timeout, Avella. Robbie West sets for the point after attempt. shot. It's good.
Alexi Paris Contracting Company Incorporated has had a wealth of success that began in 1928 in areas ranging from road construction to coal mining to underground utilities, industrial services, and heavy construction. And in today's ever-expanding energy services industry, the company provides site development, foundations, buildings, undergrounds, process piping, installation, and construction management. The future is bright for the company under the guidance of Alex E. Paris, CEO, and Timothy A. Paris, Vice President of Operations. One constant during the operation of the Alex E. Paris Contracting Corporation has been the company's commitment to hiring a professional, dedicated workforce. With today's continually evolving construction and energy climate, the company is dedicated to providing competitive wages and benefits and on enhancing employee skills through continual training and professional development. And whether working locally, regionally, or nationally, skilled workers are needed in a variety of areas. Join us and help to continue the rich tradition associated with Alex E. Paris Contracting Incorporated.
Wolf on the carry up the left-hand side. Tackle made by number 26, Noah Markle. And number 59, Robbie West. Gain of three on the play. We'll set up second and seven to go. Ball now at the Avella 49. Wolf on the carry, tries to make his way up between the tackle on the right-hand side. Met there by Anthony Giorgetti, number 26, Noah Markle. Gain of two on the play, we'll set up third and five to go. Number 20, Dalton Heath on the carry. Number 58, Jaskowski, and 59, West on the tackle. Gain of two on the play. We'll set up fourth and two to go. Number 33 fumbles with the ball, doesn't drop it, but tries to make his way around the left-hand side. Met there by Kenneth Rush and number 26, Noah Markle. Resolve the play is a no gain. Turnover on downs. Avella will take over first and 10 from their own 44-yard line. Anthony Giorgetti between the tackles off the left-hand side, tackled by number 54. Julian Sizzler. 5-yard gain on the play. We'll set up second and 5 to go. Ball now resting at Via Valley Eagles 49-yard line. Flag on the play. False start is the call on Avella. Five-yard penalty moves the ball back to the 44-yard line. Noah Markle on the carry up the right-hand side. Wolf on the tackle. Three-yard gain on the play. Sets up third and 7 to go. Ball now resting at the Avella 47. Caroli's pass caught by number 2, Samuel. Tackle made by number 13, Fowler. Just shy of the first down stick. We'll set up 4th and 1 to go. Ball now resting at the Jeff Morgan 47-yard line. Anthony Giorgetti tries to make his way up the middle, tackled by number 27, Owen Maddich. Short loss on the play will result in a turnover on downs. Jeff Morgan will take over, 1st and 10 from their own 49-yard line. Cole's pass is completed. Number 10, Kaniha. Brought down by number 21, Mike Evans. Pickup sets up a 1st and 10. Number 33, up the right-hand side, brought down by Anthony Giorgetti. We do have an injury on the field. Ball marked at the 5-yard line, 1st and goal from the 5. Dalton Heath on the carry, marked down at the 1, 4-yard gain, sets up 2nd and goal from the 1. Quarterback sneak on the play, marked down just inches short of the goal line. quarterback sneak on the play. That pass intended for Cole Jones falls incomplete for the two-point conversion. 38 seconds left to play here in the third quarter. Our scoreboard reads the Avella Eagles 7, visiting Jeff Morgan Rockets 24. I want to thank everybody for their participation in our 50-50 this evening. The 50-50 winner tonight was Brian from Jeff Morgan. The Breezy Heights gift card was won by Philip from California. Philip actually donated the card back. Thank you so much. And the bullpen rustic inn was won by Mr. Euler. Back deep to receive, Samuel and Evans.
Brandon Samuel on the return makes his way out of bounds at about the 33-yard line.
Will take over there, first and 10 from their own 33. 33 seconds left to play. This in the third quarter. Taroli's pass is intercepted. Number 30, Liam Ankrum, responsible for the interception. Ran it back to the 20-yard line. Rockets will take over first and 10 from the Avella 20. Around the right-hand side, brought down there by Noah Markle and Brandon Samuel. Fifteen-yard gain sets the ball at the five-yard line. First and goal from the Avella 5. Timeout. I'm sorry, end of the quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Our scoreboard reads the Avella Eagles 7, Jeff Morgan 24.
C. Paris Contracting Company, Incorporated, has had a wealth of success that began in 1928 in areas ranging from road construction to coal mining to underground utilities, industrial services, and heavy construction. And in today's ever-expanding energy services industry, the company provides site development, foundations, buildings, undergrounds, process piping, installation, and construction management. The future is bright for the company under the guidance of Alex E. Paris, CEO, and Timothy A. Paris, Vice President of Operations. One constant during the operation of the Alex E. Paris Contracting Corporation has been the company's commitment to hiring a professional, dedicated workforce. With today's continually evolving construction and energy climate, the company is dedicated to providing competitive wages and benefits and on enhancing employee skills through continual training and professional development. And whether working locally, regionally, or nationally, skilled workers are needed in a variety of areas. Join us and help to continue the rich tradition associated with Alex E. Paris Contracting Incorporated.
Number 33, Wolf, is in for a 5-yard touchdown run. Off the right-hand side is in for the 2-point conversion. Back deep to receive for the Eagles, number 21, Mike Evans, number 2, Brandon Samuel, number 1, Stephen Welch. Set to kick off, number 10, Kaniha. Robert West on the return takes the ball down to the Jeff Morgan 48-yard line. Avella will take over there, first and 10 from Jeff Morgan's 48. Number 83, Caden Maskill, and number 27, Owen Maddich, responsible for the tackle there. Jetty on the carry, drop for a loss by number 54, Julian Sizzler.
Thank you.
That pass intended for Ty Jarofsky falls incomplete. Number 13, Colt Fowler on coverage, sets up third and 14 to go. Ball resting at the Avella Eagles 47-yard line. Timeout, Jeff Morgan. After the timeout, third down, 14 to go, ball at the 47-yard line. Caroli's pass intended for Liss falls incomplete. Sets up fourth and 14. Timeout, Eagles. After the timeout, fourth down, Avella's ball, 14 to go, ball resting at their own 47-yard line. That ball intended for Ty Jarofsky falls incomplete. Result of the play is a turnover on downs. Jeff Morgan will take over. Ball resting at the Avella Eagles 47-yard line. Yeah! number 33 around the left-hand side, pushed out of bounds at the 15-yard line. Will be first and 10 to go from the 15. Timeout, Avella. After the timeout, it's Jeff Morgan's ball resting at the 15, first and 10. Number 33, Wolf, dropped for a 2-yard loss. Allen and Jaskowski on the tackle. Number 20, Dalton Heath, tackled by Ty Jarofsky in number 24. Austin Euler, gain of about 10 on the play, sets up third and 2 to go. Number 33 on the carry, tries to make his way up the left-hand side. Met first by Noah Markle, finished by Ridge Appleby. Picks up enough yardage for a first down. It will be first and goal from the 4-yard line. Number 30 in for the touchdown, Liam Ankrum. Two-point conversion goes to number 20, Dalton Heath. Number 56 on the tackle, Blaze Allen. Robbie West gets the assist. That two-point conversion fails. 8:47 left to play in our game. Avella Eagles 7, Jeff Morgan 38. Tania is set to kick off. Mike Evans on the run back, tackled by number 24, Austin Geho. Avella will take over. Ball resting at the Avella Eagles 27-yard line. First and 10 to go. Jetty on a carry up the middle, tackled by number 64, Mason McNett, and number 84, Louis DeBolt. Pick up a three on the play. We'll set up second and 7 to go. Ball now resting at the Avella Eagles 32. Chase to McCon on the carry. Number 27 responsible for the tackle, Owen Maddich. Loss of one on the play, sets up third, 8 to go. Mike Evans on the carry, tackle made by Maddich. No gain on the play. Actually, about a yard loss on the play. We'll set up 4th and 9. Jarosky set the punt. Geho back to return. Jarosky's punt is marked out at the Avella 40-yard line. Jeff Morgan will take over there, 1st and 10. Number 33 across the right-hand side, brought down by Brandon Sammel. 20-yard gain on the play. We'll set up a 1st down for Jeff Morgan. Up the middle, met first by number 23, Anthony Giorgetti, finished by Ridge Appleby. Gain of 5 on the play. We'll set up 2nd and 5 to go. Ball now at the 15. Number 33, Wolf on the carry. Fisher, Blaze, Allen, and Noah Marco on the tackle. Three-yard gain on the play. We'll set up 3rd and 2 to go. Ball now at the 12. That pass intended for number 20, Dalton. He falls incomplete. Sets up 4th and 2 to go. Ball resting at the 12. On the carry, picks up enough yardage for the Jeff Morgan first down. Harrison Fisher, Anthony Giorgetti, and Noah Markle together on the tackle. One-yard gain places the ball at the 10-yard line. 1st and goal from the 10. Number 20 on the carry, Dalton Heath. No gain on the play. Number 23, Anthony Giorgetti, responsible for the tackle. Second and goal from the 10. Number 33 on the pitch, tries to make it around the left-hand side, met there by Anthony Giorgetti. Short gain of about a half a yard. Will place the ball at the 9-yard line. 3rd down, 9 to go. Wolf off the right-hand side, grinds his way down to about the 2-yard line. Ridge Appleby responsible for the tackle there at the 2, sets up 4th down to go from the 2. Wolf in for the touchdown. Chef. Morgan Neals on the two-point conversion. 43 seconds left to play. Our scoreboard reads Avella Eagles 7, the Jeff Morgan Rockets 44. Mike Evans on the return out to the 40-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of the game this evening. The Jefferson Morgan Rockets are on the road next week, headed to Kohl Center, PA, to face the California Trojans. Our Avella Eagles are on the road, visiting West Green to play the Pioneers of West Green High School. The Avella Football Boosters wish to thank all of our season sponsors. On behalf of the students and faculty here at Avella, thank you for attending this evening's game. We hope to see you all in October for the homecoming against Chartiers Houston Buccaneers. This has been Kendall Rush from High and Eagles Nest. Please travel home safe and have a great evening.